How is everybody today? Today, we're playing some more Bioshock. And like I said in the last video, you're getting two videos this week of Bioshock. How awesome is that? That's like the greatest thing ever, right? And then I'm also going to record Thistle Block today, Wednesday. And then there will be a third possible video that may come out tomorrow. Maybe. I got a pet. I want to show him off. But anyway, let's figure out where we gotta go. It looks like we gotta go in here. And who's whistling? Definitely not me. Okay. Yep, looks like a good go in here.
I hear your wings flapping in my home. Flip, flap, flip, flap, flip, flap. Come into the light, little moth. Come in.
What is up? Boo. God damn. Oh, that is messed up. That is so messed up. Okay, I know I heard some. Oh, there they are. Can we just all appreciate my ability to take him out right then and there? Yeah, okay. Ooh! Houdini Splicer Research. Easier to predict Houdini Splicer teleportation distance. Ooh, that's good. I would like to get him, Pulse, please. You don't have any. You don't have anything, man.
I'm Senator fucking
Okay, you guys saw that achievement. It said irony. I don't know what that was for. Killing him twice? Although that wouldn't be ironic. I want that. How unfortunate. I guess it is ironic that there's a fire underwater. Over here. Ooh. Heck yeah. I don't know what the empty hypos are for. Oh, I saw something. Oh god, this area is creepy.
Adam's the ultimate score, kid. No more grifts, like the Piggly Wiggly. All that's left is burying the bodies. And when they're already 6 miles under the Atlantic, you got one hell of a head start.
Okay. Let's do that one. 3 fully upgraded weapons. I would like to fully upgrade all of my weapons. That would be nice. Okay, okay. Why the heck does Cohen have corpses around his freaking bed? That's so messed up. We'll drink some absinthe. He's got a lot of it, my god. What do I see? What is that? Nice view, though. Too bad, this ain't good. Feel like we're leading up to the final fight with Fontaine. Because, I mean, we already took out Cohen twice. I am confused. That's weird. Okay, we're not going near him. We're going up. Where is it? Right there? I don't see it. Nope. There we go. That's how we take care of that. Yeah, we should probably check this part out. Whose room it is. There's something shiny over here.
So this is my territory!
Missed! God dang it. Excuse me. Let's see here. Might as well, right? See? We can do on this level. Except, I guess, go in here. This is Tannenbaum's. How do I open that door, I wonder? Oh, I see. I can't directly enter it. There's a door right there that I might be able to get to, maybe. It appears. Yeah, right there. There are so many corpses right there, my god. And I don't know what the deal is, but I keep forgetting to, oh, god dang. I keep forgetting to, start my timer. This game got really messed up really quick. go back to my harpoon. It's dark in here. I can barely see. Yeah, okay. Don't really need the hypo. Whose room is this even? Oh, god dang it.
You think you're some kind of hero? I ordered you up from Suchong like a Chinese dinner. A little from column A, a little from column B. What are you planning on going back to? Your fake family? Your phony dreams? Putting you out of your misery will be the nicest thing anyone's ever done for you.
Yeah, how about that? See here, right? Oh god. See how short my health is? My god. I can't break that? Oh. What if I freeze it? Can I freeze it? No? Okay. In that case, we'll do the obvious thing. Now. Not that. God dang. Ooh, there are some things in here. Who's that? Film. Sarah is creepy. Oh yes, let's put the napalm. Oh god. Let's put the napalm next to the stove. Okay, I cannot hold any more napalm. Bandages, okay. And check in there. Where am I? Okay. Ah, yes. That's right. Oh, I guess I could use this now. I gotta go upstairs some more. Yes. Oh, there's a big daddy. Get my harpoon back. Or my, thing. That's nice. Ryan doesn't exist. Okay. Can't pick up any more of those. That's gonna open.
Go work! Ha!
I mean, I'm not surprised. Let's see here. I know I keep getting the penalty, but it's better this way. What is this? Enzymes, film. Why are we picking up so much film? Okay, I cannot carry any more film.
Looks like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. They need to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
5744. Oh, we're in Tannenbaum's place now. 5744. Where is it? Use for the other one. Okay. Yep, cool. What was it? 5744? Eh, whatever. We got it on camera.
He had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
I mean, yeah, that's a really nice view. Yeah.
We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow conscious. You won't find nothing here, kid, except maybe her memories. But trust me on this. You don't want
I find it sad that the only way I can deal with these is by doing that. Okay. I gotta be extra careful now because I don't have a whole lot of health. Because somebody likes to steal my health. What's in here? Huh? Oh, yeah. Take it. What was that? Cigarettes? Yep, okay. Okay. That must mean we gotta go back to that door. But there's another door I wanna look at. Where's the exit? Is that it? Yeah, I came through the bathroom. You are dead. Let's see here. Ooh, yeah. Those anti-personal pistol rounds? Let's see here. I just need to waste 6 seconds. I only picked up one. That's nice. I do want to go through there, but we killed the splicer over here. gun. His corpse is no longer here. Oh, I guess we did kill that thing as well. Oh, what was that? Oh, the machine guns. Okay. Excuse me? I don't know where you are, lady. That was incredibly rude.
It's just a bad quarter. Now that's all. Yeah, Mark will come back, huh? Yeah, everything will be fine. Yeah, I'll be fine.
Ow. Everything tells me that we're getting ready for final boss. Camera experience. It's so dark up here. I hate it.
Go away! Don't disrespect me! That won't work for long!
Oh, it worked. It always does. It always does. I want this. What was the shiny thing? Oh, I want that even more. It's a corpse. That's a corpse. Okay. This place is pretty well searched. I guess I could drop down here. Okay. 5744, I think. That's the bot shut down. Five, seven, four. Oh wow, it worked. There we go. Increased damage. What? Oh.
The paper saved one life. To save the world entire. I need a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Guys, I think we have made it to the end. And this is going to be a little bit longer episode for this fight.
Who is that?
Oh, I missed. Where yet? That's what you get. Get that upgrade. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Done with that. Of course. It's also that. Where is it? There we go. This is interesting. Why would he have this? Might as well get him now. That one. Mind. There we go. Oh, what was that? Machine gun. I have more ammo than I need.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Mark over a dumb one every time.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture, thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Use the bandages. Why do you have two refrigerators? Speaking of which, how do you get food down here? Guess it's time to go die. That's a nice bear statue. Ooh, I am grateful that this was here. I will keep that in mind. Arrow says go the other way, so I'm not going that way. Stop shooting at me. Something tells me that Fontaine's gonna be weak against that ammo. A machine gun ammo. Why else would the game be giving me so much ammo? Let's get so intoxicated before this. Oh, yeah. Oh, did I miss one? I did. What is up there? Can't forget about the Merlot. So intoxicated. Okay. Oh, there's four doors? Gene Bank. Um, that many steel tip boats left, which is unfortunate. I really like those. You know, I'm gonna save just in case. I'm absolutely terrified of what's going to happen. I want that. What did I just bring to me? I don't know. Okay. Ow! God dang it. God dang it. Oh, yeah. Which one? Electricity. So why would they put this right here, I wonder? I don't know. Store and gene bank. If you could give me some first aid kits, that would be great. Oh, I got all my health back!
Yes. The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone. But there will certainly be side effects.
Side effects? It's caused some side effects. Your plasmids have become unstable, and you are temporarily unable to choose which one you have equipped it. Oh, great! Just perfect!
Vault 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Oh, great! There's like nothing in here. There's like no point to this entire apartment, but I guess we'll. Oh,
hi!
You know, sir, I don't appreciate you throwing stuff at me like that. Excuse me? Target dummy? Stand still. Okay, we're going back to Su Chang's place. Not a whole lot of health.
Man's gotta have a claw.
Who's there?
Oh God. Why can I see him? That's what I'm looking for. There we go. Ooh. Oh, nice. Fully researched. quick travel. Nope, not really quick travel. I lied. So do you. So do you. Oh, I don't have any ammo for that. Okay. Oh, wait. I have to go this way? Where? Oh, this way. Okay. I'm sorry, bot. I'm sorry. The hand is disgusting, just so we're all clear.
A little light and surgical savings will happily work out.
Of course. Where am I? Why am I all the way over here? You're a smart one. Oh god, that's even worse. Oh god. Oh, don't look at it. Don't look at it. Don't look at it.
A rapture reminder. Wanting an item from the service is forgivable.
To fight him.
Hello? Tacky little bitch! I'll carry your head!
That's a good tip. Okay, where do I go? There we go. Winter Blast 3, okay. Where are we? I don't recognize this area. Target dummy. Makes me paranoid. Oh god, what the heck happened in here? Is that a corpse? Oh, I don't have telepathy. Yes, I do. Where'd you go? picture of both of you, that would be great. Try thinking about what you're doing next time. Where are we? What happened down here? This is the same area we were just in. Just here? Or did I imagine it? I probably imagined it. No, it's right there. Okay. Shotgun blast to the face. Right now. Go heal. Okay. I'd rather not die. What? Oh, good.
Engineer your plasmids in the same way. You'll just have to make
it. Quit healing yourself. There we go. Just used all my electric gel, but that's alright. It was worth it. That's a corpse. Nothing. I can't reach that one. Okay, what did Tannenbaum say? Too dangerous? Hi. Too dangerous to do what?
right? I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody just walking by her like she isn't there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. And I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
Okay. Why can't I turn it on? Fine.
Bienvenido al amor nido.
I'm gonna hack it. Cause I want the cheaper stuff. Might as well fill up on that. There we go. So, I know I said this was going to be a long episode, because I thought I was going to be, fighting the boss a few minutes ago. It's still going to be a long episode. However, I'm going to end it here. Definitely going to end it here. Because this is a very long episode. And there's still a lot of the map to go. So, if you guys like the video, go leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. It really does help me out quite a bit. Really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And I will get back to you. I hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.